Hey, it's Blainery from Glitter Loves Hot Couture, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a top knot, like the one I'm wearing. Simple, easy. All you're going to need is a thin ponytail. If you have thick hair, you might want to use a thick ponytail. So let's get started.